4 years ago, high winds sent another large balloon off course, crashing into a lamppost. Two people were injured then.